I remember having a dream about a naked woman. And I ran downstairs crying. Mom, I think I'm gay. I was 5 or 6. I was little. And she said, you're so young, you could possibly know that. I was comforted by that because I didn't want to go to hell. I was very afraid for my mortal soul so much and so often, but once I finally settled into it, pushing my own personal boundaries and unlearning all of this like hateful stuff that I, queer to me means like boundary pushing in.